That's what Chris told me. Chris told me that the crux was at the bottom.
Yeah. Once you get to that point right there, you'll be happy. It's not nearly as bad.
You haven't done this yet. Like, be real slow when you let me down because it's real fast.
Okay.
Yeah.
And like, keep me tight because.
Yeah.
You might want to stay closer to the wall and see if we can. Not a bad idea. I tied off. That was actually helpful. At one point when he came down quick, he lifted me up between the tree and the other rope. Yeah, that rock face is slippery as hell, dude. You just kind of have to, like, you know, like, scooch over on that and just arm it over. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
He ain't gonna do a whole lot for you there. Thank you.
seemed like, you know, 10 times probably the only thing.
Yeah. I always try to go, like, a lot, you know, free, and it's, like, a nice, just fun thing to go do, like, hang out in the park on a Sunday. But I usually only end up going, like, once or twice a year at the very most. They're every Sunday of the summer, starting from, they go from, like, June.
Oh, wow, I feel like I'm about to pull that off.
Oh, the rock? Yeah. There's a few spots where you're like, man, I'm just gonna rip this rock out. Well, it's been here all the time. I don't think it's gonna fall. Yeah.
Hold on. Wait a second.